Hey guys, hello, this is Krish, son of Anil Kumar. I am a student of class 10 and today I will speak about a story. Here I begin. Once upon a time there was a village, Rameshwaram. In that village, there was a poor man with his daughter named Rosie. One day, Rosie's school was holding a picnic. And that day, Rosie went in front of her father and asked to give her some money. Her father refuses and told that he will give her money tomorrow. As we all know that Rosie was little suborned girl, she started asking that give me the money. Her father became angry and scolded her. After being scolded, Rosie ran towards the peak of the mountain and there she started shouting, "I hate you, Papa, I hate you, Papa, I hate you, Papa." And the voice echoed and came back. After listening the reflected voice, she feel nervous and scared. And she started feeling that there was a ghost. And then she ran in front of her father and explained him about the whole situation or story that happened with her on the peak of the mountain. Her father couldn't understand the problem. And they both went on the top of the mountain. And then there, she again shouted, "I hate you, Papa, I hate you, Papa, I hate you, Papa." And the voice again echoed and came back. Her father understood the problem. And he told her daughter that, "Now you shout, 'I love you, Papa, I love you, Papa, I love you, Papa.'" Then Rosie started shouting, "I love you, Papa, I love you, Papa, I love you, Papa." And the voice again echoed. But now, this time, the Rosie was feeling happy because now she was thinking that the ghost is become his friend, her friend. Then his father explained him that if you behave good with others, then other will behave good with you. And if you behave bad with others, then other will behave bad with you.